The first 2 days, you're trying to get organized, you're trying to see who's in condition, you're trying to look at your new guys and see what they look like because you haven't been out there on the practice field with them, and all of that looked good. We're a much better team now than we were the day that we left after the spring game. We're deeper, the guys are in better shape, they're stronger. Coach Hess and his staff did a tremendous job this summer. And I've told them, they always worry about confidence. If you're stronger and you're healthier, you'll be more confident. And then what you've got to do is you've got to play game speed every play in practice against other good players on your team, and then you become a more confident football team. So by and large, you should be pleased with the first day, but we were. And you look at the older guys, the fact that Strobridge is back, he looked really good in shorts, he's big and he's fast, and I think he's an NFL player. Him being back helps us. Cater and Hopper look good in shorts. We'll have to see how they look. Obviously, the two safeties, Miles and Miles, are talented. All of those guys have stepped up and been leaders on defense. Offensively, you've got younger quarterbacks that it's hard for them to lead till they figure out which one's going to play the most. So you've really had Charlie Heck and Polino and Antonio Williams and the tight ends, older kids again stepping up. They're probably, with new receivers in some cases, it probably takes them longer on a day like today to get settled than it does the others because they have more to do. And I'll watch the video, but just watching them, that's what I said, they're all three very talented. They're all three good enough. I told the entire team, don't worry about reps today. We haven't really talked about depth that much. When we get the pads on, we'll start talking more about depth. And we've told the quarterbacks, every pass you throw is either getting you closer to moving up or down. So they have more pressure than anybody else right now. It was fun for me. Every day that I coach another day reinforces the fact that I love this stuff and I should be doing it. Sally's out of town and she called last night and said, "How you feel?" And I said, "I can't wait, I'm excited." So watching the guys, I love fixing things. I've got way too many notes for the coaches to be happy in our meeting this afternoon. But it'll be great. Our second practice will be a lot better than our first one.